Florida's sea turtles are grappling with a gender imbalance made worse by climate change. Recent heat waves have caused the sand on some beaches to get so hot that nearly every turtle born was female. Scientists worry the gender imbalance might affect genetic diversity of the endangered animal and cause a sharp decline in their population. Betty Circleback is the manager of the Turtle Hospital in Marathon, a city in the Florida Keys.
The frightening thing is the last four summers in Florida have been the hottest summers on record. The scientists that are studying sea turtle hatchlings and eggs, they have found no boy sea turtles, so only female sea turtles for the past 4 years. There's a study out of Australia that is showing the same thing, that 99% of new sea turtle babies are female.
When female turtle digs a nest on a beach, the temperature of the sand determines the gender of the hatchlings. Instead of determining sex during fertilization, the sex of the sea turtles and alligators depends on the temperature of developing eggs. That's according to the National Oceanographic Atmosphere Administration. If a turtle's eggs incubate below 82 degrees Fahrenheit, the turtle hatchlings will be male. If they incubate above 89 degrees Fahrenheit, they will be female. Melissa Rosales Rodriguez is a turtle keeper at a turtle hospital at the Miami Zoo.
Unfortunate thing as well is that you're looking at, in a nest of about 100, you're looking at potentially only one of those hatchlings making it to adulthood. So if you're only hatching out, let's say for round numbers, 100 eggs, only one is making it. And if you're looking at a 99%, out of those 99%, there was only that one male. So the likelihood of there being an equal distribution, there's significantly more females than males. So over the years, you're going to see a sharp decline in their population because we just don't have the genetic diversity. We don't have the male to female ratio needed in order to be able to have successful breeding sessions and be able to have eggs that hatch out in the long term, especially because since these individuals are so long lived, it takes them a really long time to reach sexual maturity. Some species aren't reaching sexual maturity until they're about 30 or 40.
The two turtle hospitals are also battling tumors in turtles, known as fibropapillomatosis, also known as FP. These tumors are contagious to other turtles and can cause death if not treated. With climate change affecting the future of turtles and the disease so widespread, Circleback sees the need to save every turtle she can and open more rehab centers.
The Turtle Hospital served a need. All species of sea turtles in and around the United States and Florida are listed on the Endangered Species Act as either threatened or endangered. So there's a need to fix these turtles. What that means when they're on that list is they're endangered of being extinct in our lifetime.